I'm excited to be here, but also, like, I have something to prove holding this championship, and I'm not going
to
let it slip.
I'd like to say that when the lights are the brightest is when you perform the best, because you could have a clear path to Los Angeles, a clear path to WrestleMania Saturday. It's stand and deliver. Whoa. If you're victorious next week. But Stark wants an opportunity. She wants that spotlight and almost was able to take down Santa Mora. Oh, well, how about bring on the pain right now? Look at these fierce strikes from Santa Mora.
Wow.
And look at Zoe Stark quickly trying to figure out a way to navigate herself away, create a little bit of separation with Santa Mora continuing to pounce on Stark. And you're looking at firsthand at what could be your fate next week when you face Santa Mora one-on-one. And, you know, what have you learned from the first meeting you had with Santa Mora?
Oh, well, I've definitely learned that, you know, she taught me something. She taught me that to win, it does not just take strength, it takes heart.
That's a good point, too, because you have shown a lot of heart. And what a wild year it has been. We're right back into it, and Santa Mora looking at you square in the eye for what is on your shoulder, that NXT Women's title.
It's mine. It's not going anywhere.
You hear that, bro?
I sleep with this every night. I'm taking this to the grave.
That's the attitude you're supposed to have. And once you get that taste of that gold just a little bit, boom, changes you.
It does.
Power on display by Santa Mora, converting.
Oh, wow. I feel that way, but Santa Mora, she's a true living legend. This is an opportunity that any promoter in the world could not pass up on, putting her in a title match against the one, that prodigy, Roxanne Perez. Yeah, I get it.
Well, Santa Mora now in control as the champ sits next to us. I mean, it's been quite a year for you, and now looking down the barrel at the number one contender, you get another opportunity at Mako Santa Mora from the top into the cover. And, she would stake claim to what she has been saying about the NXT Women's Championship, but Santa Mora right back in, trying to get up Stark. And, more heavy impact to the upper body of Zoe Stark, and Santa Mora now could be closing in on building a little bit of momentum right ahead. Bam! Scorpio Rising connects. And Roxanne, your eyes got real wide as Santa Mora into the cover and picks up that much-needed momentum ahead of your match next week.
Here is your winner, Mako Santa Mora.
Well, this is the hard-hitting action book that we will be in store
see
for
that
next week.
See that?
At Roadblock.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.